Welcome to another American Truck Simulator video. We're going to go from Holmbrook, is it? Holmbrook? Where are we? Holmbrook. So it's the top of California, north of California. Furthest north you can go. To be honest, there's only one route, one delivery. A milling machine, which actually works out well for me because I actually have to uncover that road. So that's perfect. Very heavy, 97,000 pounds. I don't think I've even hauled that amount, and I don't know how my truck's going to cope with it. Heavy haul. Review your current truck. It's not normal. It's heavy. I've got a really good one for heavy. This parameter is essential for heavy cargo. Yeah. I mean, apparently I'm all right with it. Let's go. Right. Reason, look, see here, it's going to have me going down to, I can't remember if it's at Oakdale, Oakland. One of these. So anyway, I've not been here yet, so that's good for me to travel down that main road. So, let's go. The construction site is just up the road. It's the only place to pick anything up here, which explains the limited deliveries. She's my kind of crazy. Well, actually, it looks like the exit's that way behind me, so I'm actually facing the wrong way. Here we go. Why is it not getting my gear in? Here we go. Crazy. Let me win. Right, we're going left. I didn't even need it to show me because it is the only place to go here. Nothing to the right. There's just nothing up here. When I arrived, I assumed there'd be something to see, but it was just a petrol station and the rest stop. And I'm waiting because of the construction, yet there is absolutely no traffic on this road. Oh look, it looks cool. You can see down there in the trench there what they're doing. Wait a minute. Where's my delivery? Is it this? I think it's this. Let's have a look. Might be whatever the hell's over here. It is that thing, isn't it? Kind of crazy. Here it is. So what is it? It's a milling machine and it's going to Oakland and it's heavy as hell. I'm not looking forward to it. Bloody massive milling machine, man. This is going to be a beast. Right, where's the front of this thing? I'm going to have to turn around a bit as well. He doesn't like that. I mean, bloody R2 instead of rear. There you go. Now it's playing up and moving more. Thankfully, there's no traffic to wind me up at the minute. Always a guard. So, we're going to have to take it to that dirt pile and then come back on myself. But it's pulling it alright. Considering the weight, it is lugging. That is long though, isn't it? Let's have a look. Have a little look while I'm sat here. Look at that. Don't know if that's saving it or not. I just want to see if it's saving them. It's not, is it? Bloody hell, 424. I did change the shortcut button. So that's a bit annoying. Oh no, I didn't. Don't know, we will. Don't worry about that. There you go. I'm hoping it does it without the mirrors. Unfortunately, it isn't. It's still adding the mirrors. Oh, yeah. Can you do? Still looks pretty cool, doesn't it? Look at the size of this thing. Little Billy. Pretty mental. Look, it's even got its own tractor treads. Anyway, let's get on. Let's get on. We've got a delivery to get done. Sometimes worth just stopping to have a little look. It's not having it at all. Come on. Really? Why don't even start the bloody engine? What is going on with this thing? It's just rolling down the hill, and because it's heavy, the engine ain't capable of picking it up. Look, look, look. I'm going to have to be so delicate with this clutch. I can't do it. I don't know what to do. It ain't having it at all. Is that damaged? Never look. What's happening with that crane arm? Because it's going downhill. The weight is pushing it downhill. So when I try going in gear, it's cutting my engine out, it's making it stall. And at the moment, I mean, I'm putting the handbrake on. Putting the handbrake on, right, don't go. I put full revs. Full revs, so when I come off the handbrake, I'll go straight into it. But it just cuts out. Look, it's not doing it. It ain't going forward at all. Come on, go. Why ain't we going now? Jesus. Shouldn't have gone in here, should I? Just coming up and off the clutch. There we go. That was a bit mental. Turns out a bit of that was my fault, actually. I was treating the bloody clutch like the accelerator. I've locked this round in circles, haven't I? Now what is it caught on? Wait a minute. Oh, this is turning into a nightmare load, I tell you. What have I stuck on? I'm stuck it on. I've got it caught on something. Holy crap, it's got its own pivoting end of the trailer. So of course that wheel over there is rubbing on the wall. Oh man. Right, okay, I'm gonna have to. I didn't anticipate this bit. I didn't anticipate this being so damn big. Alright. I know what needs to happen. We've got to try. Go wider. Still figured out. Spinning around. Come on. Come on, let's go. It's going to be an absolute nightmare to pull this load. I need to get it out of here. Let's get it delivered. Craziness. Absolute craziness. Shouldn't have any more hold ups with it. I'd have been alright if I hadn't stopped. This road is extremely long though, and I don't know how it's actually going to perform. No, not this bit, but the other. Oh no, actually no, I'm not going down that road, don't worry. It's that big country road. Now it was up and down, up and down. I don't think this load would have enjoyed it. Oh wait, wrong one. There you go. We're getting there. Obviously on a hill now, we're going up. There's going to be downs every time you go up though, but it's just about chugging up the hills, isn't it? Chug up the hill and enjoy the downhill. It's that little extra on the back of the trailer that's a bit difficult to anticipate. Didn't even realise there was that last little bit on it. And it's got its own pivot as well. So it's sort of independent from the rest of it. Golden Raymond, I'm a son. Daddy gets home. Where we going? Reading. Going past Reading. Or through Reading. Come on, move that damn Jeep out of my way. Thanksgiving prayers only for families I never had. I've been there. I'm a son. Right, how far we got? Only 5 hours. 240 miles. Best I can. This start part is going to be the easy part. I just think once I get closer to the city, like the towns and whatnot, I think here's alright. It's when I start getting here around all the wiggly bits, I think I might have a bit more hassle. But we'll see. We'll see. They are main roads, so. Hoping it's alright. Didn't have a choice for this. It's the only load coming out of there. And I'd already drove up there without a load. I didn't want to drive back without anything. Oh, look, pulled over to the side of the road with mechanical issues. Hours ago. Police are going to do me. Look. How the hell did he not do me? I'm doing 30 miles over the limit. Maybe it's just a truck limit. Maybe the other vehicles can go fast. Oh, that's been pulled over. That's one of their mates. Same log. Look, same trailer. So how to use it. Oh, how to lose. Coming like lightning. Oh, I'm quite a mundane driving on the main roads like this. It's just the same, isn't it? Not much in the way of scenery on this route. This one's going to do me. There you go. Oh. Maybe I weren't quite in the radius of the other one. But he was on the road. Up to the beat of the music. Nah, this is plenty of road to discover. Although I don't think I'll be coming up and down here very often until the Oregon one gets added. There's absolutely no reason to. There's not enough deliveries up this way. I'm not really seeing deliveries to come here. And there's nothing to bring back. Apart from this dodgy thing. Might focus on the west coast, just staying next to the water line. That might be fun. It's nice and scenic, isn't it? Tractor in the middle of the field over there. Don't sideswipe me, dude. Look at that house, middle of nowhere. I thought it was a house or a farm, but it's like a house with cows as children. Oh, please pull in. Are you for real? Where is it? Jesus, they don't give you any warning. They put their screen flashes up for God knows how long. Before you, when the time it comes off, you're supposed to be in here. I've had to just put my handbrake on, going at 80 mile an hour. Just inspect it and let me go. Jesus. Alright, come on, I've got a massive ass thing to lug. Oh man. Let's see if we can get out of here in third, but I don't think so. It is heavy. It is heavy. Didn't even want to come off the weighing platform. Wow. Right, okay. Coming in at about 30 miles per hour on a main road at 70 miles. That's why I'm getting away with speed. It's a 70 mile per hour zone, but because it's a truck, it's limited to 55, but they're still treating it the same as the cars, I think. Oh, look. Hazard triangle, and you've got broken down bus, coach, whatever that is. That's pretty good. That's fun. Well, I better not get pulled into this one. There's another way station coming up. Police car. This load is a sod. A few photos here and there don't hurt no one. See which ones I like later. Come and turn off now. 88 miles left, it's not far. We're at that wiggly junction where we've got to turn in between two as we go down to Oakland. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. All that downhill was too good to be true. I was like, no way, it's going to be a big uphill in a minute, and we have waterway. Oh, straight out. That'll do. No, a bit more. That'll do better. That's better. Do want to go up a gear, but whether we can handle it, I don't know. Let's see if we can. Let's chug it now, innit? Ooh. Don't look like we can go any faster than 60 miles per hour with this load. I think that's the limit. Oh, it's creeping up. Right, we need to be... Both lanes apparently is open, so that's alright. Right, we ain't got far now, 41 miles. Is he coming over on me or what? Because it feels like he is. They ain't the smartest in this sometimes. I'm cutting my bat. He's going to be pushing against me then. What on earth is this one doing? Why is he even in the fast lane? Affects me badly because this truck is struggling for speed badly. And when I have to slow down like that, that really, really affects me. Take me ages to get fast now. These two are exactly the same here. And he's hardly going fast, he's just wasting a lane. I reckon he's turning into me here because I think they're going the same place. We'll see. He was a good man. Papa said he was a good man. Right, we're turning off next one, and we're actually nearly there, only 8 miles away. That's alright. Looks like people are joining at the same time though, which isn't helpful. If he stops, I'll go. If he don't, I won't. Uh-oh. Why is it going backwards, the damn ass thing? It's really irritating. There's so much weight. Crying out loud. I've got to be so careful with this clutch. I can't even press the clutch. I can't come straight off the clutch. Got to like half press it and come slowly off it. Just standing first to make sure it makes it up the hill. Right. So hard to get this damn thing moving. Short auto clutch and stuff, it'd be a lot easier this. Wants me to go left. I don't think it matters what way I come in, to be honest. So at the port. I've got got to make sure this load does not sit on a hill. Ah. That is long. Look, it's hitting the car. I've just hit the front of that car. I mean, I don't see how else you can get around this. This is tight. Jesus, this is tight. It's that last bit that's a pain. Damn. Look. I don't think it's clear, but it's that last bit at the end there. That bit. This turn here, any other time you get through this easy, but actually you look in the mirror, that is tight, and I'm on the other side of the road, and there's no other way of doing this without going the other side of the road. This guy, oh crap, that car better not pull out on me. He is, isn't he, idiot. That's still going to be hard just to park it in there. I know it is. It's not even worth the extra XP. I ain't even bothered. Paying on time. I thought this should be heavy. 3 of 9. Different loads, I think. There's probably 9 different heavy loads to cut to sort of travel with. Well, I'm going to leave it there. I've done a lot of driving today on here. Just see what opportunities are about. Yeah, that'll do for now. Please go.